So here we go, coming in high right hand side now. Please welcome the mighty Miss Helen Mustang. One of the most successful long-range fighter escorts of World War II. Not an instant success, when it first built, but it was designed to produce in just 120 days to meet their sport performance. Definitely something, but its range was incredible, and just in excess of 2,000 miles, thanks to a huge fuel capacity of a family of service, hitting just over 41,000 feet. This aircraft, Miss Helen, very special amongst the 19 enemy aircraft destroyed in the air. 287 on the ground, and producing 26 bases for the losses of 118 aircraft. Since the course of that war, of course, and the war through the Air Force. Again, two permanent and another top side task. Back with the sound of the fabulous Rolls Royce Burger. As I promised,
I'm going to go to the top of the right hand side.